we're going to use a 6mm first, which is macro focus. I'm going to target the fat layers and then we're going to go more superficial with the 4-point focus. How's that feel? Are you okay? Could you feel that?
Just a little bit.
Yeah. The body hand pieces, the cartridges are a lot larger than the facial ones. Crisscross it now and go the opposite way. So you always want two passes with each cartridge. I am only doing the lower stomach because the top half needs different size cartridges. So you can completely tailor it to each patient you've got. We're now going to move to a 4.5, so it's a little bit more superficial than the 6. And this is to help with skin tightening. For the top half of the stomach, we are going to predominantly use the skin tightening cartridges. We're going to use a 4.5, a 3 and a 1.5. Making sure it is very closely together, only a 5% overlap, ensuring you're covering the whole area. Keep the skin nice and taut. You want to do two passes of the 4.5 and then we're going to move on to a 3 and do the same. Okay, so now we're going to use a 3mm. Which is micro focus and it's more superficial. You ready, Beck?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes the patient can feel a little bit more on the stomach area as it's superficial and the nerves are more superficial. Okay, can you feel that a bit more?